Ooh, a goddess pin. Well, let me get my timer running again. I forgot to start it again after I backtracked. Okay. Phone not responding. Hello? Hey. Hold on a second, guys. Sorry, I'm experiencing... Thank you. Technical difficulties. We never got to use that spell. Let's heal everyone up. Wish we still had the old spell available. Yeah, it changes the game a little bit. Anyway. You got the pin, Gene? Ooh, cryo shield? Goddess pin. Can anyone use that? It's definitely for her then. So it's a goddess clip, but the goddess pin goes on your ring finger, I'm guessing. Well, other things go here besides rings, so it's like your special item, I guess. Cryo shield, pretty cool. So what do we have? A heal ring, and the heal ring, let me just refresh my memory of what that does exactly. Right, recovers, this recovers HP or barely, and this defends. Okay. So I'm gonna swap out the refresher ring. That's the one we want, so that. Ta-doom. Okay. That's the way up. I guess we're done with this level? Hmm. Are we? I'm not sure. But these things are kicking our butt, so let's go up. Let's go. Was that up or. Wait. If that's up, that's where we came from. Let me just kill these things. Okay, I'd say this, yeah, that goes up. That's where it came from. Okay, we need to go back down. And this is a good time to use that because we all need a little healing. Ronfar's down 200. Jean's down 100. Lamina's totally out. Lucius down over 200. And Hero could even... Yeah, Hero's down over 100, so... Time to break out the Tranquility. Ah, the Tranquility. Alright, we're close enough, the rest of us. And I'm afraid that Ronfar needs to feed. Wish these gave us more than 30. Did I go down here? I don't know where I am. What the hell? Okay. I forgot which way we were headed. Oh! Here we go. Save here. Yeah, we are on episode 80. Unless I split this and this is after the split. Let's try it down. Oh. Up here. Oh boy, Hadaken. What did you do to our poor Lamina? Didn't know you had it so in for her. Before we could even go. Believe it? Gone for Jean. And this is why. Ouchies. Oh, spark cannon. Bye, Jean. What I've noticed out of Jean's spell, spark cannon does the most damage. I mean, it's a freaking cannon. Okay, so you have to remember, after this we gotta go back down and go southwest. So, well, oh, okay. Easy enough, and that's a dead end, so we're going this way, southwest. Trying to go up. And we branch off again. Ah! We got initiative again. I hate that. We forgot to heal. I hate when I forget to heal. Boy. Just heal, Lamina. I mean, Lucia. Can't heal Lamina now. Take out this Jean. I'm good. I'm good at beating the crap out of yourself. That helps. She gets pretty good with that thing. I wish I could take the loot off of her. And give it to Lamina. Choose this way. Oh boy. Does this go back to where we were? I hate this. I'm gonna get lost in here. Oh, that's the way down. Okay, that's the next stairs. Well, at least she spreads it out equally. Oh boy, you're gonna get rid of her. That was easy. Man, we're wimps. Just in general, everyone. After this, we'll be running back to get more starlights. That's for sure. One. Two. We got 8 left, besides what we have in our party's inventory. Okay, so we're here. Okay, that's the other way. Let's try over here. Oh, I see a chest. We've been getting like 1 chest on every level, so... Eventually, I think we'll go this way. We'll go that way. Aha! Refresher ring. Do we have that? Who has it? Defends from... Is that what? Is she the one who picked it up? Okay. Yeah, we have a few of those. I get confused because it really doesn't refresh. I'm just gonna head up. Oh no. Crap. Holy crap, man. Sheesh. I'm gonna have Jean give him a Dovernut, because she'll probably go first, but they go before Ranfar. So I keep Ranfar alive. And whoever's still standing can hopefully be healed by him. Oh boy. Ugh. This might take Jean out. No! Oh, he can heal her. Good. I think we'll be okay then. Maybe. I'm gonna preemptively do another Tranquil Litany, because he's gonna go after them. Jean will, no, not physically attack. That won't do crap. Hadaken on this one. See if we can survive this battle. Take him out. Oh, he's doing it. I hope Ranfar will survive this. Oh, good. Jean's at full. Alright. Preemptively, Tranquil. Burning through mana like crazy here. Had a kill on this thing again. Hopefully we'll destroy it. Yes. Done deal. I don't think we even needed it, but well, it's gonna take more than two hits to take this thing out. We're at full. There's only one of them. So he can whack it this round. Nice. Nice going, Ranfar. Yeah, that really hurt. leave Mina alone. Lucia and Hero. Yeah, we got banged up real bad. Oh, he has one magic point left. I'm like, why is this crate out? Could you imagine if I didn't pick up any starlights? I could not imagine that. Okay. Yeah. So I'm like, I'm going, getting dazed off into space here. Much dungeon crawling. Let's see if we can level up any more spells. Oh, we can. Ice, flame. Let's let flame catch up. Pyro pillar became pyre pillar. And we're done. Pyre pillar. Shining flame attack. Okay. Level 23 and magic points 23. Okay, I'm gonna save here. Who knows when we fight, go against all those gargoyles again? Was it up here? I don't remember anymore. This is down, right? Is this down? I'm sure. I think it's down. Oh, he's using post sword right away? Oh, you ass. Pardon my French. Oh. That didn't do anything. We didn't attack yet. Man, one shot at Lamina. How you like a little post sword in your face? I got that too. Sweet. Oh, again? Oh my god, he's one-shotting all our girls here. You didn't hear anything, I swear. You missed, Ronfar. It doesn't heal up to full. I guess she gives you around 256 maximum. Whether exactly or it's some kind of roll or something, I don't know. Oh yeah, this is different. I'm gonna save again. Let's go up here. Oh boy, let's go up again. Oh, okay, no down. Just heal up here on Ronfar. Oh, brother. Oh my god. Oh. It's a freaking maze. Okay, that's a dead end. Magic short sword. We'll ignore you and hit the Ronfar and Jean. I mean the hero and Jean. Oh no. Okay, good. Magic Swiper. Oh crap, Shakira's mana. I guess anything goes, huh? That takes care of that. Oh. Hero. Lamina's down only 2 points, so... Dead end, okay. I don't know if I explore that whole area, I'm not sure. So let's head down next. Three of us. Down to one. Oh, okay, nothing there. Ugh. Definitely, Lamina. I hate to. I'm obviously gonna leave Jean the way she is. I hate to heal Hero for just like 62 points, but we might need it. And we have to feed Ron for again. After this, we're gonna start dipping into our character stores, which isn't that high. I'll leave it like, nah, she's the last one, what the hell. Now we have silver lights, which I don't want to use. We can use Dover Nuts for healing for a while. I don't know how much longer this dungeon is. Yeah, those two big silver lights. I don't want to touch that stuff. Okay, so... Hero has one silver light. Oh boy, okay. That's it. Let's see. Can we work on magic again? We can do wind. We could do wind or chance. I'm curious what chance we'll get. Let me just do that. Probably a waste, but... Hades Wager. Alright, what does that do? I hate to even use it. Brings the party to life? Really? How is it a wager? It either works or it doesn't? Maybe it resurrects anybody who's dead or kills everybody. Kind of works if, I mean, if, what's his name? Ron Frost, the last one standing, I guess. And he'll die in a round, which is most likely what would happen if he's the last one standing. And the other ones, I haven't used this yet. Anger Flame, Big Damage, Crapshoot. Oh, you know what? I have a note about this. Is it Jean or Marina? As, oh, Blue Dragon Shop. I haven't checked that yet, have I? Oh, now we have this Cryo Shield. Power Drive. I wonder if this will work for more than one. I wasn't used too much magic either. Good for boss battles, I suppose. No speed Lamina then. She has this spell, this pressure cooker thing. We don't know what it does. I haven't tried it yet. I should try it, shouldn't I? This goes up, that's where we came from. Let's go down here. Whoops. Who's this gonna get rid of? Oh, good. Jungle Litany, thank you very much. No physical. Uh-oh. Don't miss. Oh, he might survive because of this. Will he take it in time? Oh, one. Oh, they ran. Win! They could have got us too. Just when they finally had a chance. Damn, look at that. That's pretty bad. I know I should have used a dark sword. I hold that back way too often because, you know, 67 mana right now. Trying to conserve here. Okay. Lamina and Lucia will leave. Jean, Ronfer, and Hero. We're gonna go heal him up. This isn't anything, right? No. We were here before, weren't we? Did we go up or... Alright, I gotta try left next. Leave Lamina and Lucia again. And just heal Hero. Okie dokie. Saving, waving. I'm freaking lost. That goes back up. Okay. You're leading us. Okay, we need to go towards the east. Oh, it's just all of us against Hero? Poor guy. No, not even. Gene might take care of him. Nah, not quite. So Hero is worth 206 experience points and 778 silver and magic. And we're stuck. Okay. Yeah, unfortunately, we got stuck. Randomly, so... This way. North? Ah, we go down again. Let me just go... Can I reset? Let's reset. Oh, we go outside. Let me go see what's down south. Okay, we got even more south than we got up here. Dead end. Oh, hell with this. Hell with the hell goyles. Dark sword. I have the feeling we're getting near the end, so... let me save her mana. As long as they don't kill Hero, we'll get to kill. Just in case they do kill him, we'll do this Ice Driver too. In place of... But they shouldn't, I mean he's at full, so... It's like quite a bit of damage to that one, huh? But they're not even doing their magic, their spell. This is kind of a waste then. Oh well. Jean's completely out of mana, see that? Oh yeah, Lucia. Let's check that. Nope, nothing. Okay. Damn it. Oh, she isn't. Ouch. Wow. That, not good. That's right, round four. We need to take out Gene next. Holy crap. Magic shield, that's okay, you can do that. Soul Rush? Well, oh right, it doesn't work on them. They have no souls. They're like robots or something. Liquid Metal Terminator, so they can look like anybody. No. Post Sword on Gene. And hit Gene. Oh boy. Well, she's still with us. Wait. Oh, that's the bad round far. Oh man, this isn't going well. Get rid of Gene. Get rid of our Gene. I want to get rid of their Gene now. Oh, she's dead. Get. Oh, sweet. Round four against round four. Freeze trap. Oh, that didn't do much. Is that all you got? Just whack her down. Oh boy, that didn't work. Oh boy, we gotta use spells on her. Spells it is. Some decent experience for that. It's fun killing ourselves. all of us. I will leave Lamina and heal the other two. In case. Use the last Starlight for round four in case he needs to heal us in battle with some boss monster or something. Rather than that, we're in for the Starlights. Let's save. I guess we're outside. Looky that! Linear path, or we're back in? How do we get to that? How the hell do we get to that? I don't think we can. I hate these guys. I want all those riches, look at that. How dare they tease us like that? So yeah, two of the girls got banged up really good. That'll have to do. Alright, back in. Oh, whoops. I went to the side, and when that, you do that, you go back inside. Is that a dead end? Okay, so Hero is out of mana. It's good with hit points, though. We need to heal up Jean and Lamina. Actually, I should start using up the... What do you call it? I should start only healing in battle now. Which I can actually only do once. Yep. Let's take a looky over here again. Nope, not yet. That's a dead end, though. Okay, so we can only go this way. Try down here. Okay. I hate to use a silver light, but I'm gonna have to use it on him. Let me just make completely sure here. Nothing. And nothing, okay. We've got two silver lights. That's it, man. We haven't even found anything that great in this cavern system. Well, I was gonna use Dover Nuts on all of us, but since we're back to full, he's back to full mana. Tranquil Litany. Hero's only 6 points behind and we're all full. Okay. Saving! Down. Ooh, way out. Reset. Let's see what's up here. Ooh! Ah! Oh my god. Ouchies. A Dover knot. That's it. Damn it. Alright. Survive that. Let me go back, see what's up north over here. And then our way will be clear. We go around that corner and there's monsters. We've got a gene and a hero. What sort of monsters are these? Monsters that should be focusing on one enemy. Oh boy. Well, that takes care of that. It's in a bad way, I gotta say. Oh man, he's gonna run far out. Can you get rid of this hero? I don't want him anymore. Revive. Oh sweet! She revived hero. Awesome. I love Lucia now. Alright, let's take this gene out. This 2-bit gene out of here. Oh boy. One? Okay, that's not very effective against Gene. So noted. Oh boy. Can we please just get rid of her? She's caused enough trouble already. Owie! Is fine. I don't have Gene like that, believe. Let's heal Gene. And run far. Yeah. Oh, what's the dead end? Okay. Was it down there? I think it was. Man, I've been going through this dungeon forever. Jane's close enough. We're okay. Down, right? Okay. Left part of X first, I guess. Oh, nice. Two shots. You know how to kill that hero. Guess I should have saved my mana. Or shaved it, you know. Are we undamaged? Oh, Lucia. And that goes back down. I'm gonna reset. God, okay, reset, because I rebounded back. You see that? That was weird. Okay. Long corridor is way out. Starting right off with the post sword. Oh boy. One shot Lamina. Way to go. Rest litany. Fail. Too bad I'm just basically out of mana here. Save your butt momentarily. I took that back. That gene hurts, huh? Oh wait, wrong person. Okay. Which way did we come from? Let's check out... Okay. The southwest is the way out. Let's check out north. Oh, dead end. I mean, that was southeast. You'll check out northeast next. Three of us. Thank you. Okay, I'm trying to check up here. Okay, we know where to go. It must have come from the northwest. So this will get us in two more battles before we reach the door. Stairs. Three of us. Three of us again. Starting to run out again. But I don't want to use up three Dover nuts. Hard decisions, yeah. Will we make it? Nope. Good enough. Good enough. Dead end. This isn't where it came from, is it? Okay. What I'm gonna do now? I'm gonna equip this fabulous dagger again. See if I can steal some mana off some things. Alright, which way do we go? Which way? Which way? Let's try left. Oh, nothing. Oh. Goodies! A phoenix ring. What about all this other goodies? We don't want those? Huh. Guess that's the end of the dungeon, too. Who got it? Paying attention. Revive magic. Special magic enabler. Revive magic. What is revive magic? Well, can anyone use it? I guess so. What does Hero have? He has the heal ring and the illusion ring of the magic swiper. He could have got his mana back all this time with that. Damn it. I have to remember that. Hero has the fresh ring and the snake ring. What does the fresh ring do? Defends. Phoenix ring. We want to give someone else that power, maybe. I think that's to bring someone back from the dead. Let me give that to Ron Fry. We definitely don't want to give it to Lamina, because she's usually the one who dies first. So. But then again, Ron Fry already has the spell. Let me see. Revive magic. So maybe we want to give this to Hero. Either Hero or Gene. What does that give her? I think only she can wear that because it's a pin, right? I'm not even sure. Oh, I think it's these two, maybe. You know what? Let me give it to Hero. So will Ruby the Refresher Ring. Who has this again? Give to Hero. Brings his wisdom down, unfortunately. Yeah, magic. Oh, he has it twice? That's right, he got it as a spell, didn't he? Okay. Alright, so... I like Gene healing. I wonder if she can have the... if Lamina can use the pin. Does she have any room? Just check. The tri ring. I wish I remember the stuff dead offhand. Tri ring defense from all status attacks. We haven't had too much trouble with status attacks lately, so what I'm gonna do. Swap out with the tri-ring. She can use it. Cryo shield, alright. Is that the same thing? Ice barrier, that's different. Alright, we'll try that. I'm hoping it's a party-wide buff, that's what I hope. Anyway, so now Gene's got the, hold on. What did I have there in the first place? Sorry guys, this is like insane. I wish I could see everything from the equip menu. Oh yeah, we need that. You mean I swapped that out? I meant to swap out the illusion thing. I'm getting confused here. She's got revive magic. Okay, cool. Now I'm pretty sure we're done here, so... Yay, it worked. Okay. So, off screen, I am going to go back to the ship. I'm going to heal up. I'm going to head back to... I'm sure we're done. We're ready to go back to Pentagulia. So, once I get back to the ship, I will go to Maribia. And really didn't use the Dover Nuts. I'll just fill up with Silver Lights. Oh no, I wish I could fill up with Silver Lights. That'd be freaking awesome. I will fill up with Starlights. And I will join you in Maribia when we're ready to go to Pentagulia. Thanks for watching. See you next time. I commend anyone who's watched through this entire thing. I kind of hope we're reaching endgame here. I mean, we have to be, right? Thanks for watching. See you next time. And a bang bang boogie. And don't stop the boogie.